Stay in my head mostly. I feel like I live ghostly. I get through all these things suddenly. I'm telling myself paranoid. Thoughts that feel like this void. I stay inside, it's killing me, but I don't know any differently. I stay here, stuck in fear that this world's trying to take me out of here. So I just try to hide my mind, tell myself that I'm alright, but I don't believe a thing I tell myself any of these nights. Holding up my head, I'm feeling like I'm dead. My mind is keeping me trapped inside this bed. So I'm going through these dark thoughts that I think I'm trying to shake them off, but it's all that I think about through the days and night. I'm trying my best just to breathe, trying my best just to see that this world really needs me. I'm taking these steps, I'm taking my breaths, going through all this, not trying to catch my death. I'm telling you lies no more. I'm going through all I can, and it's more than I have ever put out, and I am shook. This effort ain't enough, and it's keeping me all unlooked. I can't seem to shake off all this pain and all these cracks inside my heart, cause it is all that I feel when it beats. I'm out in those streets trying to make amends a little bit more clean. Take all this in, try this again, and I don't believe that this is my end, but I feel it in my heart and my mind. Sees these visions, premonitions all the fucking time. I don't want to call it quits, but I think that might be it. Maybe something sudden I ain't quite understand. Feeling in my gut, I still give a fuck. I'm trying my best just to make less of a muck. I run around with my chin high, but inside my anxiety, it still rides. Try to forget, I hope you forgive all the dumb shit that I did. I was not so mean, but maybe it's how it seemed. I'm trying to change and be a